Okay, so it's been a while, since I've uploaded, but, I should be back to regularly uploading, on a somewhat basic schedule. I'm gonna try to put out at least 2 videos a week, one just being, like, a gameplay video, and then the other I'm gonna post my full, Twitch stream, for those that didn't know, I stream live on Twitch. But I'm going to be posting my full Twitch streams. I'm going to be creating a separate playlist for the full Twitch streams. At the time of this recording, I have uploaded one full Twitch stream. I played Alien Isolation. A fun game, but scares the shit out of me. I don't get shit done because I'm too fucking scared. Make sure to watch that. But yeah. Just a little channel update. I don't want to keep you too long. Just wanted to update y'all a little bit. But without further ado, enjoy today's video. I'd appreciate it if you can give this video a like and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe. But without further ado, enjoy. I'm so excited for this fucking game. When I first saw the trailer for this game, I was like, holy fucking shit, it's finally here. Basically, we play as a cat, and that's about it. Let's get started. I'm so fucking excited for this game. I haven't seen anybody play it. I haven't seen nothing. Excuse me. A little orange tabby cat. Oh my god, we're meowing. Oh my god. Fucking adorable. How you doing? Oh. Listen to the purring. I'm a little kitty cat. Nice view. Got some nice real estate. All right, let's take our little cat nap. Oh, this is fucking adorable. Look at us sleeping. A little butterfly. I like the art style in this game. Oh, to be a cat in the wild. Inside the wall. See, I like the area as well. I love overgrown like cities and stuff like that. Like the dystopian feel. I love that. It's my favorite thing. You go, little cats. Oh, I can zoom in. Hello. We're all meowing. Oh my god. I can jump across shit. I'm clawing a tree. Oh, this is fucking awesome. You go, little cat. Also, if there's anybody in chat, what should we name the cat? I'm drinking water. That's fucking awesome. Oh, to be a cat. Sorry. Oh, my God. I can walk on the railing. Guys are little adventurers. Closer to the foliage. The game is beautiful. Yeah, it's looking beautiful. Oh yeah, this game is fucking beautiful. Yeah. I fucking love this game already. But how's everybody's day going? Oh no. I'm gonna fall. No! Oh no! Oh my god, no! So fucking sad. Oh, it's limping. Oh no, that's so fucking depressing. Oh, that's so fucking depressing. What the fuck is that? Dead City. Hello. Cookie cat. The fuck are y'all? Yes. I give it game of the year. I don't care what any other game came out. Game of the year. You do not look well. Oh. Follow me? I don't think cats speak English. I have a bucket. I have a bucket. Why? I don't know. That's why I have a bucket. Wait. Push it off. Oh no, keep going. I'm gonna knock all of these off. Okay, where do I go from here? Ah. Where do I go from here? Oh. this is fun. Oh, I get to break the glass. Oh, I spilled paint everywhere. Can I get a little paint on my feet? Oh. Oh, I can! Oh, that's so fucking cool. My favorite thing already. Oh, you get to claw the carpet. Oh, look at my little claws. Claw this carpet too. This is my favorite game I've ever played. Sounds like the Lego breaking. Whew. Go drink of water. That was depressing. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh. Oh, they fucking ate me. That was fucking depressing. No, leave me alone, leave me alone. No, fuck off. Leave me alone. No, I'm just a kitty cat. That was stressful, but it didn't need to be. The art style in this game is fucking beautiful. Okay, cat. Well, bad for it. It got separated from its little. It had a nice little home up there. Oh, not again. Jump back up there. There we go. Look at us being smart. Awesome it'd be to be a cat in the city. See, I think a cool aspect of the game that would have been cool is if we could like customize the cat. That would have been fucking awesome. I would have made my cat. Fuck's controlling everything. Yeah, I think it would have been cool if we could have customized our own cats. Also, it would have been cool if this is like open world, not linear. But it's still a really cool concept of the game. I love the game. Got a colored carpet. I think that's fucking funny. No, no. I click all of these. Okay. Oh, I'm fucking stupid. There we go. Close. Not close enough. I just broke the head. The heck is going on here? Oh, the little robot. My girlfriend would be freaking out. He hates robots. Whatever you say, little funky robot. Thanks, appreciate it. God. Look at his little eyes. Oh, he's a funky little dude. I'm walking. Don't want to wear it. Hmm. I'm sorry. I have my own fucking flashlight. The robot does. I love this game. Gotta find a code. Whatever you say, little funky robot. Hold on to your butts, brochachos. Oh, this is fucking awesome. Look at my little feet. Around. Whatever you want, little robot. Oh, wait. He was the scientist. That's my theory. He was the scientist. What are those things? Come here, bitch. Why is everybody scared of a little kitty cat? Little cat. That's not weird. Everybody knows also the outside was the outside. They're all gone now except Momo. Okay. Up there. I'm coming for you, Momo. Look at the tallest building. Parkour. I can jump. There we go. Say. My bad. Okay, I gotta figure out a way up there to climb. Okay. Oh, bucket! Didn't mean to do this. Window. Hello? In here? You think? Hold on. Okay. We'll talk to Momo. Oh wait. Oh, it's fucking adorable. That is fucking adorable. potato. This would be. Actually, a little cat TV. Yeah, go back up. I want to go up. Sleep in the library. That's fucking awesome. That's fucking adorable. Okay. Let's just get to the library. Let's just go over to this lady. Oh, hey, it's you. You look weird. Aww. Better Hector. Oh, fuck yeah. When I get there. Question is, how do I get up there? Oh. Homo. Sorry, Momo. I gotta do this, though. Oh, it's, oh, play ball. Sorry, Momo. Mad Tori. Oh. My God. I can't control it. That's fucking adorable. Bridge. It is a sniper shape, but fun. Level above ours. To the ceiling if it looks like it is hidden behind. Oh! Earth is there. Smile. Sorry, I had to get a thumbnail. Us at any cost, protect our brothers and sisters away from Zerks. Alright, gotta find the other notebooks. Aw, that's depressing. Ow. Problem. I can claw the door. I guess that's all he has to offer. Oh, there. All right. Fuck time. This is my favorite activity. Okay, let's actually go be productive. There go, Peter. Somebody was a crystal girl. Unless there was something we missed. I don't think there is. we didn't miss anything. Oh, okay. Get a rub up against your leg right here if you don't mind. Like how they just stopped talking to me. Oh. Okay, upper flats. So I assume I gotta go up there. Cat parkour. Yep, I was right. Oh, I thought that was another cat. Hop off. So we call the Zerg. Find the other notebooks. We're here first. So next time your cat claws in your curtains, let it. You know, it's on a mission. AI merely imitated human art. Now this is all their own. Humans often said that making art is important in desperate situations. These are currently desperate times. What's up, funky dude? pet robot. Look at him.
Can't see.
I can't see yet. Oh, yeah, I forgot it has a delay for you. I just ordered a drink off a vending machine. Yeah, we gotta go find the other note. This is my favorite. I can put a there's a paper bag on my head. I can't control it and the paper bag's on. I don't have deodorant. Energy drinks. I'm stuck. There we go. Okay. If the give me more energy. I see I can do a little kitty cat parkour. Game is fucking adorable. Yes, it's who's over here. Oh, yeah. That's not good. I gotta figure out a way up there. Oh, gotta go. Okay. Got a claw on the door. Hitting E. What the fuck is happening? Whatever that information was, I didn't get to know. I figured a way up there. Can do a little meow. Oh, hey. Okay, where do I go?
All right, it was muted and stuff.
Oh, you're good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm over here just being a little kitty cat. I can eat, like, the robots, I can, like, rub against their legs like a cat, normal cat would do. And you can see their face change to a heart.
Cool.
Yeah, you can meow. You can, like, you can knock shit over a ledge. You know how cats will swat and knock, like, a bottle or something over? You can do that. You can, lay in the beds, lay in a bookshelf. You have a little robot pet. Not pet, but it helps you. You can, there's a button to meow. You can claw on the carpet, claw on the couches, claw on the doors. And I can ride in a bucket.
Oh.
I said, and I can ride in a bucket.
Spool.
And you can see my little feet hang on the edge of the bucket whenever I'm in the bucket. Like, you're finna see it now, I think. Scream, you're finna see it. That's fucking adorable.
Hey, can you call me when you're done streaming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, I love you.
I love you, bye.
Bye. Okay, we got that one over there. That one over there. I'm gonna figure out where the food. Okay, we got his notebook there. Got that one. I don't know where this fucking fourth notebook is. Alright, went there. There. I look for that look. The other fuck that. Damn, where is this fucking logo? One, two, third one. This fucking look. Where the fuck is this fourth notebook? I didn't get a book. No. Oh, climb back up, little kitty cat. No. Up, you cat. Hello. Oh wait, I never met you. Oh, there's a, that's right, there's a dome over the roof. Alright, I never got a book from here. Scratch that up. Okay, it's behind a bunch of books. I gotta find it safe. Unsafe. Found the fucking notebook. Oh, fuck yeah. We're coming, Mo. Come, kitty cat. Cutscene. Building with... What's she building? Alright, it's a good spot to end for the day. I don't want to get too far into the story. And I don't want to make a video hours and hours long. Because I do post the full Twitch stream on my channel. So you can be able to watch that soon. A couple days. Whenever this goes live. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to subscribe. Not gonna force you. But I'd appreciate it. Hope you enjoy the video. Have a good rest of your day. Bye.